Stanley, this is me being serious. In fact, this is my serious room. It's where I come to be serious. That table is the most serious table I could find. I looked at many, many tables, hundreds of tables. It's possible I looked at over 1,000 tables. I honestly don't know. The specific number isn't as important as the understanding that of all tables I looked at, this one is the most serious. I relate this story to impress upon you the extent to which this is the most serious room I have, which is why I brought you here. You just tried to activate server cheats, which of course runs the risk of breaking the entire game. You've got no respect for the strict order of scripted narrative events, and I just can't have that. It's time to get serious, Stanley. No jokes, no games. Outside of this room, I might be more tolerant of those things, but now we're in the room. Which is why I'm subjecting you to the most serious punishment I can think of. 100 billion trillion years standing here in the serious room. Perhaps after that, we can talk about the severity of your actions and whether you've learned anything. But until then, serious room, go! Whoa! Did we not have the talk? Are we not in the serious room this very moment? Did I not tell you how many tables I looked through? I'm going to be conservative and say it was somewhere in the tens of thousands of tables. Any reasonable person would say I spent...